Australia is facing a fresh electricity crisis as the National Energy Regulator intervenes to prop up Victoria's gas supply. As Julia Bradley explains, a winter cold snap has seen demand for gas skyrocket on the East Coast.